Welcome, it's Raj from 3CB. NBA MVP and Bucks superstar Giannis Antetokounmpo struggled badly from the free throw line in the team's game one loss versus the Miami Heat in the NBA conference semis, going an abysmal 4-for-12. In this video, I'll deconstruct the key mechanical issues I noticed during his free throw attempts. Fluid and efficient free throw mechanics are the result of movement synergy, with all boats pulling in the same direction. A great example is Damian Lillard, who shot nearly 90% on his free throws since the restart on a high volume. Watch here how his upper and lower body mirror each other, moving toward full extension as he brings the ball to his set point and releases, heels fully coming off the ground and staying up upon the release. Everything is flowing in the same direction, to the point that his momentum actually carries him forward into the paint. Now, let's watch Giannis. As he brings the ball up to his release point, his legs are already near full extension with slight lift of the heels. Considering he has a distinct two-motion release, his legs are way out in front of his upper body. As he begins his release, his legs are already locked out. Split second following his release, Giannis' heels already drop back to the ground. His lower and upper body, instead of working together like Dame's, are fighting each other and pulling in two different directions, which leads to impaired fluidity and poor energy transfer. Giannis is leaking energy all along the chain, and in this case, results in his shot being woefully short. I encourage you to try and emulate what Giannis is doing, and you'll feel just how disconnected the movement is.